In this upscale district of Paris, there's been a heist. Officials say thieves apparently broke into this home where a granddaughter of Pablo Picasso lives. You might be able to guess what was stolen: works of art from the famous painter. This piece, Maya and the Doll, depicts the theft victim's mother as a young girl with pigtails. And this painting, entitled Portrait of Jacqueline, depicts the famous painter's final wife. An anonymous police official says the two paintings are worth $66 million. This is hardly the first heist involving Picasso pieces. A database shows there are 549 of the Cubist artist's works that have been looted or lost. And the director of the Picasso Museum says she believes more than just the two paintings were stolen from the Paris home of the artist's granddaughter. Lisa Matthews, The Associated Press.